everyone. Welcome to chapel.
Hey, Julian, do you play any instruments besides the piano?
Yes, Jasmine, I actually do. I play the drums.
That's cool. Well, speaking of drums, today's Christmas song is Little Drummer Boy.
I love that song. Now, please join us in worship.
Matthew 2:13 through 18. When they had gone, an angel of the Lord appeared to Joseph in a dream. Get up, he said, take the child and his mother and escape to Egypt. Stay there until I tell you, for Herod is going to search for the child to kill him. So he got up, took the child and his mother during the night and left for Egypt, where he stayed until the death of Herod. And so was fulfilled what the Lord had said through the prophet, out of Egypt I call my son. When Herod realized that he had been outwitted by the Magi, he was furious, and he gave orders to kill all boys in Bethlehem and its vicinity who were 2 years and under, in accordance with the time he had learned from the Magi. Then what was said through the prophet Jeremiah was fulfilled. A voice heard in Ram, weeping in great mourning, Rachel weeping for her children and refusing to be comforted because they are no more.
When is the perfect time to decorate for Christmas?
Mother and child. you for this day. Thank you for everything you've done for us. Thank you for allowing us to celebrate your son Jesus' birth. I just pray that you help us have a great week this week. In your name I pray. Amen. Christ the Savior.